Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And a good morning, good afternoon, and a very good evening to you. Looking for people to tune. Hope you're feeling grand and always well in your world. Just a heads up, I'm gone. I'm not here. Dave's not here, man. I hope you enjoyed whatever that was that happened just now. It's this guitar's fault. It's also Nick's fault, and it's also the owner of his guitar's fault. I'm not complaining. So, yeah, you just heard this fantastically awesome, glorious Oswald guitar. This is not mine. I say this has come to me basically for a video first before it goes on to its actual home. And I'm extremely grateful to Nick for sending this to me, and I'm also extremely grateful to the owner of this guitar for it coming here first so I can have a bit of a play on it. This guitar is absolutely incredible. Wow. It's so cool. Look at the fretboard. Look at the fretboard. Look at this. The fretboard's a wood called Cocobolo wood, which is, I forget exactly what it is. I think it's like a tropical wood. But it's got this kind of browny, reddy kind of tinge to it. It's absolutely stunning. It's just absolutely stunning. It's gorgeous. I can't think, but it's got a vintage style neck to it where it's really skinny up this top end and it gets fatter and fatter and fatter as it comes down. It's got the all kind of like more access thing down here, which is super cool. No backplate. Don't need one of those useless bits of plastic on there. I've totally forgotten the specs, everybody, because I just can't think straight. All I remember is the fretboard wood. But I'm guessing it's a maple neck. I think it's an older body, but I could be wrong. We've got a mint green scratch plate. We've got a five-way selector. You know, the usual kind of like, you know, S-type thing. We've got the Highwood saddles. I think they're called Highwood saddles. Basically, the ones with the grub screws that don't stick out the top. Really, really nice. You don't scratch your hand open on them. Tremolo on this feels really, really nice. Really nice tremolo on this guitar. But look at the burst. And I say the seam as well. I love the way on a Strat, on a two-tone Strat, where the bottom half is always lighter than the top half. It's like a distinct kind of two-tone thing going on with the wood, and then you've got the three-tone burst on top of that. But this guitar is absolutely filth. Total filth. It's just gorgeous. This neck is to die for as well. It's so comfortable. Oh, my God. It really is insane. It's such a nice guitar. It might disappear in the post. On the way to its owner, it's like, oh, I mailed it, but yeah, it must have lost in the post. Of course, that's not going to happen. But you know what I mean. It is one of those guitars that makes you go. But anyway, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed the noises this thing made. It was very, very, very easy to get lost in it. As a result, like I say, my brain is just fried. My brain's not fried. I'm fried. Brain's still functioning fully. It's just so resonant. Sorry, I'm waffling. I don't know where I am. So bear with me a bit. I'm totally lost the plot. But this guitar is insane. Like I say, massive thanks to Karl for it coming here first. You know, Nick, you know, there's a reason I call you Master Nick. This is definitely the reason. It's just a stunning guitar. I'm pretty sure it's an older body. I could be totally wrong. It looks like older to me. The burst on this thing is absolutely gorgeous. The sound of this thing is gorgeous. The way it plays. Oh, my God. I've got nothing more to say. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the noises this thing made. And like I say, it's just a fantastic guitar. Nick, what are you doing to me? Anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video, everybody. I hope you enjoyed, like I say, the noises this thing made, because it's just been a real honour and a privilege to be able to play this guitar. And I say, you know, it'll be going off to its, hopefully its forever home now. And yeah, I'm going to miss this one as well. Like, I've missed all the Oswalds that have come my way that weren't mine. It's like, you know, I'm gone. I'm going to have to go because I'm just waffling now. So anyway, sorry, everyone. I'm just totally spaced out. Oh, yeah, by the way, everyone, just to let you know before I do go, we're going through the Boss Katana 100 today. It's mic'd up. I'm not DI'd because I'm having some kind of issue with the DI into the camera. I'm getting like a weird volume kind of thing. It's not... I don't know why that's going on. I'm going to investigate this because something isn't quite right. So I used a SM57 today just to mic up the Katana 100. But Katana 100 was set totally clean, and I was using my pedals for different sounds and whatnot. Yeah, so anyway, that's it. So I hope you enjoyed this video, everybody. I'll see you again for Q&A. I can't even speak. For Q&A Wednesday, I was nearly said on Wednesday. What else would it be? I need to go and lay down. So thank you very much, everybody. Just one more look, because it's just filth in every shape and form. And look. Rather reverse headstock as well. Which definitely, you know, I'm not a fan of reverse head. I don't like tuning on the top side. I think I went for the top side here, not the bottom side, when I first went to retune it quickly. I think I went up here, but yeah, it does look cool though. I can't deny that. So yeah, and there's the back. Just glorious, 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 glorious. So yeah, I ain't got anything else to say. I really don't have anything else to say. So hope you enjoyed this video, everybody. My brain is saying it was rubbish and it was terrible, and there's the fear. So hopefully it was okay. Hopefully there was something, you know, that came out of it that was good. I don't know what I'm on about. My brain is against me now because I've stopped playing guitar. You see, as soon as I stop playing guitar, my brain goes, yeah, my turn. Anyway, shut up, brain. I hope you enjoyed the video, everybody. I'll see you again Wednesday. Have a great one until then. Goodbye now. Thank you much for watching.